What's happening here? Make sense of this for us.
Yeah, I mean, keep in mind, you know, Alibaba has grown so big in the sheer percentage of e-commerce in China. They have their last mile issues and procurement and delivery. And of course, Alibaba hasn't owned those delivery companies and logistic companies outright. They have more than a dozen partners throughout China, including this one, Cainiao. They had 47% stake. They've now increased that to 51%. So it's a controlling stake. They're going to get one more seat on the board. They're going to fold the financials as well into Alibaba. And you were rightfully said about the SEC probe, and that was one of the biggest issues with the accounting allegations. It's not fraud allegations. There were some bookkeeping issues that the likes of Jim Chanos and others, of course, in the SEC has also wanted to know about folding this in. They have this equity method that they use where they just count on their books the percentage of their ownership, and then they offset that with investment gains that they got from their valuation of Cainiao through its latest funding round. So it was a bit murky. I won't get into the wonkiness of the equity method of accounting, but this could perhaps circumvent that SEC probe.
What does it mean when it comes to the bigger picture of, you know, their plans to scale globally and build out the logistics part of the Alibaba operation?
Yeah, it's very interesting because when I was in Hangzhou talking with the CEO, with the vice chairman, and also, of course, with Chairman Jack Ma, we talked a lot. A big percentage of the hour-long interview was about logistics and about data and about going to a more asset-heavy model because he's always said, you know, we're not Amazon. We don't have our big warehouses. We are a platform for others to do shopping. We don't own inventory. But you know what? They are moving into that. And in fact, on September 9th, this is what Jack Ma had to say when we talked directly about their logistics mission, if you will.
For today's Alibaba size, you should not leave the heavy model to the others. If something, you have to do it, because the infrastructure you're building up, you have to invest.
And you know, of course, on November 11th, we're coming up to Singles Day and the big volume of in the shopping extravaganza. Daniel Zhang told me they are now handling about 55 million packages a day on the Alibaba platforms. The goal and the target, the realistic goal, he says, is a billion packages a day on the various Alibaba platforms over the next few years.